That's a great question, you know, and I look at myself. When I joined in 2003, we are a 1,000 people company. Our track record has been of growth. And the one thing that we have tried to do is to give the employees the opportunity to grow with the company. So we try to invest in people so that they grow in their careers as the company grows. And we give them the first chance before hiring people from outside. That's what I believe, that it's a great place to grow.
AGS has always been good at rewarding and recognizing people.
AGS offers multiple volunteering opportunities where we can be engaged with the community that we work in and live in.
AGS is today in the journey of technology innovation, and that combined with subject matter expertise really creates frictionless client experiences. And it's a very exciting journey for employees to participate.
AGS as a great place to work is actually defined by the empowerment that is provided to the employees. The leadership wants every employee to be a sort of entrepreneur within one's sphere of work.
AGS has an open culture where right from the beginning, people are encouraged to take their chances and are encouraged to do the best for the customers, do the best for the employees, and do the best for the community at all times. And that is something that really reflects the very core of AGS.
As an organization, it's great to work for a company that grows and that provides innumerable opportunities for our employees to be successful.
AGS is a great place to grow because it provides all of our employees with global opportunities to not just start here, but grow through the organization.
So I think what makes AGS a great place to grow is the fact that we operate across multiple sectors. And that gives our colleagues the opportunity through their career to be exposed to different industries and have the opportunity to branch into different facets of the organization as their experience and their capabilities evolve.